All right, let's put the hands I made last week onto my figure. Now, this hand's straight, so I'm going to have to bend it a little bit to match the bend in the hand here. This is why I didn't put any wax on the, on the wrist, so I could have this opportunity to twist it a little. And then I'm going to bend it that way a little bit too. All right, now I'll take off the hand that's on there now. I take off the wire. But before I put it on, I want to get the back part of the hand resculpted a little bit. And I'm going to use clay to do that with. I still want a certain looseness to the quality of the hand. I don't want it perfect by any means. All right, let's put her on and see what it looks like. And I'll take a little bit of that paint that I had made up last week and put it on the hand and see how it looks. That way, when I add the clay to the hand or the wrist, I can blend it in easier because I'll see the shape a lot easier. It's probably a good idea to have a cup of water next to your table so you can clean off your brush, because it is a water-soluble paint. And let's work on the other hand. Now this hand is going to be... I'm going to bend it back a little bit too. Put a little dab of clay on the back of his hand as well. All right, let's paint that hand so we can get a better idea what it's going to look like. I can see where I've got to touch it up with some clay. That's another reason to paint it, so you can see those things. So basically what I'm doing today is just going to be putting the hands onto the figures, and then tomorrow I'll come back and retouch them up and blend them into the wrists. I'm going to repaint these hands here because they were done with a very thin coat from the old paint. Now I believe these hands are okay. So I'm just going to leave those hands the way they are. I think I'll do this lady's hands next. Now this one I've got to put behind the wax, I mean the thing here. How I got that on there, okay. So what I need to do is separate those two fingers. This thumb has got to come around here, like right there. These two fingers have got to come down onto the top of the ring, and then these two fingers on this side. How's that look? Looks not bad. Let's put some clay on this back part. the hand. Let's get my tool here. Cut the wrist off. And I'll split the arm. A little bit. Thumb up, just like that. There we go. And I'll cover up a lot of that with clay tomorrow. All right, let's paint that and see if I need to redo it or not. Okay, well, I think that's going to do that hand up nicely. Yeah, I can see where I've got a couple of holes to fill. Said I'll cover that up with clay tomorrow. Well, it's all looking pretty good. I like the hands. And I like their positions. They're very expressive. I'll come back in tomorrow and move the fingers a little bit on those that I think I need to. But other than that, it looks pretty good. All right, good night, everybody. See you tomorrow.